One dark night, two men are walking home after a party and decide to take a shortcut through the cemetery. Right in the middle of the cemetery, they are startled by a tap-tap-tapping noise coming from the misty shadows. Trembling with fear, they find an old man with a hammer and chisel, chipping away at one of the headstones. "Holy cow, dude," one says after catching his breath. "You scared us half to death. We thought you were a ghost. What are you doing, working here so late at night?" "Those fools," the old man grumbles. "They misspelled my name.